Welcome back. I'm David Spunt. Monsanto plans to appeal a $289 million verdict in favor of a former school groundskeeper who says a weed killer gave him terminal cancer. Dewayne Johnson says he applied to Roundup 20 to 30 times a year. He says that in 2014 he was diagnosed with Non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Monsanto, the company, maintains that Roundup does not cause cancer and that regulators are always helping to ensure that it is safe.